So now I'll show you even more charts you can do, and I would call these like the percent daily value charts. Because if you come down into your food items, all the way at the bottom you get your totals of your percent daily value. So you've got your fat total for the day, which is over my percent daily value. See, this is cholesterol, sodium, carbohydrates, sugars, fiber, protein. And so what this lets you do is you can see my cholesterol is super high. So I want to see where most of my cholesterol is coming from. So I click on this chart to see where cholesterol is coming from based on the foods I'm eating. And you see it's coming from the eggs, it looks like, mostly. And then it says Coke too, but I'm not sure. So we'll go back. And we'll check it out for fat. And now I can see where most of the fat from my day is coming from. And it's mostly coming from that large cheese sub, of course. But 15, that's another big chunk. That's some chips. So you can check out where each of these things is coming from on your foods. Like, let's check out where the sodium is coming from. A lot of the sodium is coming from that cheese sub. So that's just kind of a breakdown of all your nutritional information and where it's coming from and the different foods that you're eating and how you can look at a chart like that and kind of get an idea maybe to help you reduce something. Like, a lot of people want to cut some salt out. So to reduce sodium, I might not just try not to eat that cheese sub, because you can see it's taking up a huge slice of this pie chart. So that's how you look at the percentages of the nutritional values in your food that you're eating each day.